separates the casual Jane Austen fan?
Oh, Janie, it's gotten so much worse.
From the aficionado. The number of times she's read Austen's novels, or her consuming love for Mr. Darcy.
This is the best part.
Unbelievable.
She finds her way here to the world's only immersive Austen experience.
You're going to the Darcy place too?
Yes. I memorized the first three chapters of Pride and Prejudice when I was 13.
What's that?
Welcome to the Regency era.
Look at those.
I expect my guests to eschew all things modern. May I present Miss Jane Erstwhile, an orphan of no fortune. You have paid for the basic copper package.
You're in the servants' wing. You're in the creepy tower.
So mad I wasted all my money.
Oh, look. It's one of those Mr. Darcy guys.
I hear there was a ball on her last night. Do you enjoy dancing?
Not particularly.
You have been unlucky in love.
I am single because apparently the only good men are fictional.
What do you guys think of that girl, Jane?
She's a bit peculiar. You try to catch her
eye. Tally ho, a hunting we will go!
I'm kind of a mess, aren't I?
I'm going to take charge of my story. An Austen heroine gets engaged by the end of the book. That is what I'm going to do.
I'm really into you. You want to get out of here?
Who's the last one?